What's good, planet Earth? Welcome back, welcome back. My name's Charlie, and thank you for being here for another video. Now, welcome to all the John Farnham fans who are newly subscribed to the channel. I appreciate you, and thank you for watching and commenting and liking and whatever the last reaction to him. Now, this one was a very popular request. This is him singing Help live with the Melbourne Symphony Orchestra. I love anything with an orchestra, especially in a big live setting like this. Orchestra and contemporary music put together, even better. Let's get into it. What have I got to say? Oh yeah, stick around to the end for the afterthought, because there's a bit after the reaction, or after the video, where I give my final thoughts. Make sure you stick around for that. If you want early access to my videos, you want access to my blocked content, 3 requests per month, and your name in the credits at the end of each video, head to the description where you'll find a link to my Patreon, and you can sign up there. It's very reasonable, and it's a great way to support the channel because all the money goes back into the channel. Anyway, let's get on with it, and without further ado, let's go.
Here's an oldie but a goodie.
Just epic. Look at the number of people. Can you imagine having that many people sing your song back to you? What a feeling that must be. Twinned with having a full orchestra, but this guy is special. Who sings like that live in front of that many people? His voice is flawless. You can see how comfortable he is as well. He's a natural. Won't you please, please help me? Now my life is changed in so many ways. My independence seems to vanish in the head. But every now and then I feel so insecure.
Sing.
get me emotional in a minute. I can feel it. It's coming. Sorry, I need a break. Who is this alien? His voice is unreal. It's like, who sings like that? His control is amazing. The fact that he can hit those high notes with no run-up as well is so, so unbelievably impressive. It's just pow, he's there. There's no glissando up to it. There's no run up. It's just pow, there. Unbelievable. I'm like trembling. I've got chicken skin. Oh. Welcome to the Afterthought. Sorry, I had to collect myself for a second there. That really got me at the end. His voice is unbelievable. It's like got that gritty rockiness, but also soulfulness, and you know, he's got great vocal control and a gorgeous vibrato. So it's like the best of two worlds. And you can tell he's a good dude as well. There's a gentleness about him, and there's a tangible connection to the audience that he has. And it's like you can tell in his eyes that he's like, I'm here with my people, you know? So special. It really affects me when someone plays with an orchestra, plays contemporary music with an orchestra, any time, doesn't matter what it is. Most notably for me, Metallica singing Nothing Else Matters with an orchestra. Just unbelievable. But it's just such a lot of noise. And I think it's something about anything where there's lots of people coming together to enjoy something or to create something. So that's why I love live music. That's why I love any kind of live music. That's why I don't follow football, but it's why I like football events. There's something about big crowds or numerous people being somewhere for one reason. I find it so beautiful. I find it one of the most beautiful things in this world. And orchestras obviously provide that straight away, because orchestras are many people playing one song. And I just love that. And this is like loads of people watching loads of people play, you know? So it's just double whammy. The song was amazing. The crowd participation and admiration was amazing. You could see from the look on their faces how much they appreciated it and understood how special what they were watching was. Blown away. Absolutely phenomenal. Phenomenal. Well done for your suggestion, guys. You blew it out of the water on that one. Incredible. Thank you. Let me know what you guys thought in the comments, please. If you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up, blah, 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 blah. You know what to do. You know how YouTube works. So like the damn video. But yeah, thank you for stopping by again. Thank you for watching. I appreciate you guys. And how does my outro go? And as always, be kind to yourselves, love everybody, and take care. I freaking love you guys.